Well, the barley's just too wet to combine. But don't worry, we got these big-ass fans out here drying it.